Welcome, Aquarians. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support, Aquarians. Let's see what is coming up for you, Aquarians, in the first week of March. The week begins from the first until the 7th. So, Aquarians, I see some sort of a situation at work is going to be coming up for you, Aquarians. Some sort of a secret came out about an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra person. Some of you young men, some of your secrets could be coming out. I see some of you young men are having issues with your boss. And a lot of you were overstressed. I see that is also coming out for you, Aquarians. So, what we have here is Rihanna. So some sort of a money is going to be coming in. A lot of you who are working hard, I see money could be coming in for you. There's some sort of information that is going to be coming out, Aquarian. So be aware of this, what is going to be happening and transpiring. Who you are going to be having to deal with, okay? So, Aquarians, this is going to be the start of a wonderful, wonderful month, which we are going to be looking in and checking out some sort of a situation that has been transpiring. So, I see secrets over on the namer, secrets over a boss is coming out. A lot of you, Aquarians, we're dealing with some sort of an issue with a boss, some sort of a problem that was going on. You're going to be overcoming this. Then we see you, young people between the age of 18 and 45, some sort of information is going to be coming out. I see a lot of you are tired and need to take some sort of a break. A lot of you have been working constantly and you need to take some sort of a break. So, Aquarian, this is some sort of a situation where you're going to be dealing with work. You're going to be dealing with a boss. A boss is not going to be receiving some sort of a new start. They recognize what this person have done and that this person have created a whole lot of problems and issues. And they're now recognizing some sort of a foul play that has happened and transpired. So you gotta be aware of what is happening and transpiring around you in this week, Aquarian. There is some serious situation that is transpiring. You gotta be taking your life back, Aquarians. You gotta take your life back. So whatever is happening and transpiring, taking your life back is going to be one of the most important things, okay? So, Aquarians, you have been going through a whole lot. There is no question about this, okay? There is no question about this, what has been happening and transpiring. You have been really, really going through a whole lot that is transpiring. And you are going to be taking your life back in this week. All right, I'm changing up some things. Let me know what you think about this layout. So, some of you are going to be dealing with a friend. Some sort of a secrecy is coming out about a friend. I see a whole lot of sadness for your boss. I see changes is going to be coming up for some of you bosses. And I see some sort of a unexpected luck is going to be coming in for you, Aquarians, because something came out that is going to be bringing some sort of an unexpected luck. So what we're seeing here is that some sort of information is going to be happening. Information is going to be coming out about a friend. People are going to be recognizing who this friend is. They're going to be recognizing that a friend had a whole lot of secrets. I see someone in power, whoever these people are in power, some sort of a problem is going to be transpiring where your managers and people could be caught up in some sort of a situation, and people are now going to be recognizing some sort of a false play. Lies and deceptiveness is here. People recognize that secrets was being kept. And some of you ladies are going to be finding out some sort of a secrets about your child. Okay, your child. Whoever your child is, a Libran, they recognize that a Libran had some secrets. So if you are a mother to a Libran, whoever this Libran is, whatever that was transpiring, they're going to be recognizing that this Libran had some sort of a secrets, okay? Hold on, let's just put this here so that people are aware of what is happening and transpiring. So the energy of this Libran, whoever this Libran is between the age of 18 and 45. And they're going to be recognizing that this Libran has lied. And this Libran had a whole lot of secrets. Whatever the secrets is or was, they're going to be recognizing this about the Librans. Now, when we look for sadness and hardship is going to be coming up for someone who has used their powers in the wrong way. They recognize that this person was controlling a situation and they are now recognizing some sort of a real deceptive play of someone who used their powers. A whole lot of worries is here for a Libran, because some of you recognize that a Libran has not been speaking the truth. A Libran, they're recognizing whoever this Libran is hasn't been speaking the truth. So it could be that you are a mother of a Libran and a Gemini. You're going to be recognizing that these two kids have some sort of a secrets that they were doing, some sort of a secret situation that was going on. And I see that you ladies, especially mothers, is going to be recognizing that there was some sort of a situation between two kids, a Libran and a Gemini, that was going on. Secrets is coming out. Now, some of you, your bosses is in some sort of a hardship because they recognize what your boss have done. And a hand is going to be coming in for some of you bosses. They recognize some sort of an unfair game. You're going to be victoriously, successfully overcoming a situation where some of you, your bosses, try to get you involved. And I see help is going to be coming in. People are going to be working together with you in order to balance out some sort of a problem and issue that was happening and transpiring. I see you, Aquarian, at the workplace is standing your ground and you are resolving some sort of an issue, some sort of a problem that was created. People are now recognizing some sort of a foul situation that was going on at the workplace. A lot of you, Aquarian, is going to be victoriously, successfully overcoming this situation because people are now recognizing some sort of a unfair game. So, as we look at this and we see the crowning of this week is going to be that a lot of you ladies who were in some sort of a hardship with your boss is going to be over. It's going to be over. You're going to be victoriously, successfully coming out of this. So the problems, the emotional problems and situation that was transpiring, the worries that some of you mothers was worried about a kid, the truth came out and people now recognize that there was some sort of an unfair game by your kid and all the people who have been playing it. The energy of the devil is here. And now people are now recognizing the worries is going to be over for you mothers with kids, because the truth came out about some sort of an unfair game that happened with your kid. Now they're recognizing an Aries businessman, whoever this Aries businessman is. Some of you could be married to this person. And they recognize the unfair game of this person. If you recognize this Aries businessman, they recognize that this Aries businessman have worked with other people to create a whole lot of problems and to create a whole lot of lies and deceptiveness. This Aries businessman is saddened. Some of you, this Aries man could be a father figure or someone in authority that has used their authority in the wrong way. And I see sadness is here for this person, not your problem. A lot of you, some sort of a secrecy is coming out about a boss. And I see hardship for this boss. An end is going to be coming in for this boss and his contract. People recognize the deceptive play of this boss and what they have done. or this person is a boss, a supervisor, they're not recognizing the deceptive play of this person, and you're going to be victoriously coming out of this. A transition is coming in. Some good news is coming in. People are going to be working together in order to resolve some sort of an issue. And I see a whole lot of happiness and joy is going to be coming in, because they're now recognizing the unfair game that these people had created, and how these people had created a whole lot of problems and issues for a lot of you Aquarians. So it is going to be a good week at work. You're going to be victoriously, successfully overcoming some sort of an unfair games that a group of people have been collaborating and playing. And it is as if all of a sudden it came out, and people are now recognizing how unfairly a whole lot of you were treated, very, very unfairly. And people are now recognizing how unfair people have been creating problems where you Aquarian have to be resolving it, okay? Some of you Aquarians, your fortune is going to be returning. Some of you Aquarians, a new job opening is going to be coming up. So if you are open for that, it is going to be coming up. If you notice, you have the energy of Rihanna source, and it says you are a magical person. You can manifest whatever you want in your life, especially work. Some sort of a problem on the work floor, you're going to be overcoming this. A lot of you, your wealth, unexpected stability is going to be returning in your life. This is good. Some sort of information is going to be coming in to you. So what we see is that people are now recognizing a whole lot of lies and deceptiveness that was played around some of you ladies. Hardship is going to be coming in for a man who uses power in the wrong way. An end is coming in. For a Libran person, they recognize that a Libran person had connected with an Aries person, and you found that out. Transition is coming up for your boss or someone in authority that has used their authority in a wrong way. And you're going to be victoriously, successfully overcoming a Libran who collaborated with an Aries. A Libran collaborated with an Aries to do something against you, and they recognize the collaboration. And the secret is going to be coming out now, because you're going to be recognizing what this Libran have done and how this Libran has created a whole lot of issue for you. So be aware of that, okay? Then we see you ladies that was going through some sort of a hardship. You're going to be coming out of this. You're going to be receiving some sort of a good news Wednesday, Friday for some of you. Then the worries, see, a Libran is now worried, because a Libran recognized that some of you find out the working of an Aries and a Libran. You found out the truth and find out the secret and the lies of a Libran. It is coming to an end. And now you're standing your ground against a group of people who have created a whole lot of issue for you, Aquarians. And you're now recognizing that these people was only connecting with you for their own personal revenge, or they had their own personal agenda that was going on. And you're going to be recognizing this and recognize the unfair situation that was played against you, Aquarian. So Aquarian, whatever has happened and transpired, you're going to be overcoming this. You ladies are going to be coming out being victorious and successful. You ladies are going to be finding out a lot of dishonesty and about a Libran. Whether this Libran is, a lot of dishonesty about a Libran. And I see this Libran is now worried, because this Libran recognized that you knew that they weren't speaking the truth. And they're going to be recognizing whoever this Libran is and whatever that was transpiring. A Libran and their mother had played some sort of an unfair game, and people are now recognizing who these people are and how these people had created a whole lot of problems. So secrets is coming out. You're going to be recognizing the lies of an Aries person and how an Aries person collaborated in order to work against some of you. An end is coming to your boss contract. They recognize that your boss had created a whole lot of problem. His contract is going to be ended. They recognize that you're boss with a lot of people and created some sort of a contract that is going to be ended. All right, Aquarians, please remember to like and share. I see sadness for a friend. The sadness is here for a friend, but you Aquarians, the sadness is here for a friend, but you Aquarians is going to be receiving some sort of unexpected surprises. That is going to be coming in. Whatever problems on the work floor, you Aquarians are going to be winning. It is a good week. Please remember, show your loves by thumbs up, sharing it. Go back and look and find out who is this Libran, who is this friend. Your boss, definitely a lot of you are going to be recognizing that they're going to be canceling your boss contract because of something that he has done. I gotta go. Enjoy. It's going to be wonderful. Some sort of unexpected surprise is coming in this week for you guys. I do love you. Namaste. Until next time. Welcome, Geminis. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Geminis. Thank you for the wonderful like, shares, and support, Geminis. So, okay, let's go in your reading. So what we see, something from the past is worrying some of you Geminis, okay? And you're called upon to help with the environment. Whatever is happening, you are having the goddess of Mahu. Mother Earth is here. So you Geminis, you have to find some sort of a way to help the environment. So worries, some sort of a worries from the past, Gemini, is coming in. Whatever this worries is, Gemini, is something that affects you from the past. Now, when this comes up, it can be a whole lot of problems, situation that has transpired a couple of years ago. It is coming back, okay? Judgment is here. So let's see. So I see you ladies, 50 years and older or latest on a whole, is having some sort of an issue with an Aries Leo or a Sagittarius businessman. And I see a judgment call is coming up on this person, whoever this person is, some sort of a false contract that this person have created. It could be an ex-boss, an ex-colleague, some sort of a false hide from this Aries Leo or Sagittarius man. Judgment call is coming up. You could have created some sort of a contract with this person. They're recognizing the deceptive play that was transpiring. I see the energy of the Empress, which has to do with some of you. It could be your mom. Some of you is a mother. Some of you is a business person. Whoever this person is, some sort of a news is going to be coming in from a business woman. You ladies could be receiving some sort of a message. The energy of the devil, they recognize that a Aries Leo Sagittarian man, a businessman, have created a real criminal offense, and you are caught up in this, Gemini. Judgment call and a cycle is going to be coming in to a contract. I see a whole lot of you Geminis are going to be saddened over what is happening and transpiring. A whole lot of you Geminis were not aware of a situation that was taking place, and I see whatever the sadness is that you Geminis have, it's going to be over. Some of you are going to be saddened because a marriage is going to be over because you recognize that your partner has not been honest. And a judgment call is coming down. If you were married to a Cancer, a judgment call is coming down on a Cancer. They recognize what a Cancer and an Aries businessman or a fire sign, an Aries Leo or Sagittarius businessman have done. They're recognizing it. They recognize that this man, wealth is come on the criminality. Okay. So this man have wealth, but this man wealth is under some form of criminality. I see you ladies is going to be taking down some sort of a deceptive business. They're going to be recognizing you Gemini ladies, your business is going to be coming to an end because they recognize that you Gemini ladies trying to create some sort of a problem together with an Aries Leo or Sagittarius man. And I see that you and this man and his business is going to be ended. They recognize the foul play of you, Gemini, and what has transpired. They could be recognizing, So I see They're coming down, and the Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person, they recognize what this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person have done, and they are coming down on this person. Some of you Gemini, this could be a mother figure or a mother-in-law. Whoever this person is, they recognize the deceptiveness. A corporation, institution recognize who this lady is and how this lady have created a whole lot of criminal offense. They're now recognizing and seeing the truth, how this lady has been taking information and data that was not hers. So they're now recognizing who this lady is. And it's as if you Geminis are going back to figure out, you know, how did I meet this lady? Who is this lady? It could be a mother-in-law, and a corporation institution recognized that this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person was taking a lot of your information, and they're going to be recognized in the on-helix play. Monday is going to be a good day for you Geminis, because people are recognizing, they recognize lies and deceptiveness. They're seeing the truth that you Geminis are seeing the truth of how a corporation recognized and the deceptiveness of an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man and the criminal offense of this man. I see they recognize that this man had worked together with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian woman to create some sort of a criminal offense. You can see the deceptiveness, and they are now finding out and is trying to resolve whatever that was going on, because they realized that there was some sort of a false play that was created. So a lot of you Geminis are going to be surprised. A corporation institution is going to be letting some of you Geminis know about what this man has done and how this man has used either your information and data and gave some sort of information to a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person. I see a huge lawsuit is going to be coming up on this man. They have a huge lawsuit on this man. I see a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion woman, and her child is also caught up. This woman could be your wife. And a corporation institution recognized that your wife has been lying. And they know and see and have data that your wife has been lying. I see a lot of you Geminis, whatever is happening and transpiring, your worries is going to be over, but because you recognize some sort of a, you were like, I'm not trusting a situation, whoever and whatever is transpiring. I'm not trusting the situation. It's as if some of you Geminis have a sixth sense over a Scorpion woman. Some of you Geminis had a sixth sense over a Scorpion woman, that the Scorpion woman was not honest in her dealings and was lying. And you Geminis are going to be gratificated because the truth is coming out. I see some sort of a new contract is going to be coming in for you Geminis and your family. They recognize that whoever the Scorpion woman is and whatever that was transpiring, a lot of you Gemini wanted some sort of a new contract. And this new contract is going to be coming in. You're going to be receiving the message, because they're going to be finding out what was happening. I see happiness and joy after a long moment of sadness, what you Geminis were going through. And they're now recognizing what was happening and what was transpiring. I see they're still going to be giving you and offering you a new contract, because they recognize that some of you Gemini was not aware. I see happiness in the family in this week for you Gemini, so it's good. So a situation from the past is recurring in the future, and whatever the situation is and whatever that was happening, you're going to be recognizing that there was some sort of a foul play. They're coming down on a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian woman. They recognize the lies and deceptiveness of this woman. I see sadness for this woman. People are now recognizing who this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person is and what this woman have created a whole lot of criminal offense. And I see sadness. I see sadness. And you Geminis are like, Jesus, I'm so glad this is over. A corporation institution is going to try to balance out some situation. So a lot of you are going to be dealing with a corporation institution. It has nothing to do Some of you would work. It could be a manager that is recognizing some sort of unfair play of a Scorpion woman, and they're going to be trying to balance it out. So recognize this. But you Geminis are going to be finding out that a huge deceptiveness had created by an Aries, Leo, Sagittarian man, and a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion woman. And it's the cycle is going to be over, because they're going to be recognizing how this man gets his wealth is by in a criminal way. And they're going to be recognizing this. So a lot of you, if you're married to an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius person, or if this is your father and mother, a whole lot of problem with their business. They're going to be recognizing that these this can be a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion woman, and an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian man. They're going to be recognizing the lies about this this man and his family, and how dishonest they are, and the criminal offense that they have created in order to create some sort of a business. Whoever an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person is, they're going to be picked up for a crime. And I see sadness for this person. This person could be picked up and is going to be locked up for a crime that they have created. Now, I see that people are recognizing, some of you, your mom could be in a hospital, and some of you could be receiving some sort of a message that your mom is in a hospital. So be aware of this. Whoever is married, or, you know, these people could be your parents, who is an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius man, a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion woman, a huge lawsuit is going to be coming down on these people, because they recognize some sort of a false play that is transpiring. The energy of the devil is here, and a lot of you are going to be recognizing how a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion woman has not been honest, and their business that they create is not created from honesty, and people are going to be recognizing that. A judgment call is coming up, and there are going to be a huge lawsuit that is going to be affecting an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man. Maybe it's your father or your husband or a family member, and they recognize what has transpired. A cycle is going to be coming. It's going to be over for a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion woman, because they have recognized what this woman have done. This woman have worked with a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man in order to create a whole lot of problems and a whole lot of issue for a whole lot of people, and they're recognizing the unfair game that this lady together with this man had played. And I see that you Geminis, you and your family is going to be receiving some sort of a new contract, because people have recognized how you were treated unfairly. The sadness is going to be over. For business people, you are going to be receiving some sort of a letter that is saying that your business is going to be over. They recognize that businessmen, you're going to be receiving some sort of a data documents over your business, and that there was some sort of a criminal offense. And you can see this, ladies and gentlemen, Seven of Swords is about dishonesty, criminality in corporation, institution. And a lot of you businessmen, you could be investors, or you could be managers. And so you're going to be recognized. Some sort of information is going to be coming in that there was a huge criminal fraud that was placed around your business. Okay. Sadness is going to be coming in. Some of you who were having issues with the family, you wanted some sort of a new contract. Sadness is going to be coming in, but you and your family is going to be happy because this new contract is going to be coming in. So that is going to be good. So a lot of business women could be getting some sort of a lot of business women who had collaborated with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius woman is going to be getting some sort of news that your business is going to be closed down. Okay, so whatever is happening and transpiring, you Gemini women that has collaborated with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, you could be receiving some sort of a message that your business is going to close down because of some sort of a criminal offense of this lady, what this lady has done. Then we see a corporation institution is going to be really balancing out a situation because they recognize that a Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and a Scorpion woman have created a whole lot of deceptive play with some sort of a business. Truth is coming out about an Aries, Leo, Sagittarian woman. This woman is going to be caught up in a huge legal situation. You Geminis are no longer worried because you Geminis are going to be getting out. You have some sort of a sadness because of the deceptiveness that was created. But nonetheless, you're going to be recognizing, you know, it's good I'm getting out of this situation and moving away from these people. A lot of you Geminis are going to be recognizing that a Scorpion woman has not been honest. I see it's as if they recognize that a Scorpion woman has not been honest. A Scorpion woman has created a whole lot of things without you even knowing and nearly got you dragged in a situation that you were not aware of. And you are going to be standing your ground because you recognize the unfair games that the Scorpion woman has gotten some of you and your family in. Your family is going to be getting out, and I see happiness and balance is going to be returning. New contract. A lot of you were hoping for some sort of a new contract. It is going to be created. They're going to be recognizing the unfair game that was transpiring. So this is going to be a good week. It's not a week to make any decision. Do not make any decision in this week. It's a week of you recognizing some horrible play that was going on behind your back. You're going to be recognizing them now, all right? So don't make any decision because you cannot make any decision in this week. It's not a week. And you guys need to let go of the worries because you notice the worries of something in the past, you're still going to be receiving a really new contract. So stop worrying. You and your family are going to be okay. I gotta go. Namaste until next time. Welcome, Librans. This is the first week of March. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support. All right. So, Librans, what is happening and transpiring? I see some of you Librans are dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman. I see this woman. I've recognized who you Librans have and what you Librans have done. This woman and her partner was worked against by you Libran. And I see this woman is not turning her back. This woman is letting you know, I'm aware of what you have done. I am aware of what you have done. Some of you Libran men were connected to this woman. And I see this woman, you know, move on and, you know, leave you behind because this woman recognized that, you know, you think you were smart and you have outsmart yourself. And a lot of Librans seems to do this with earth sign people because you have the energy of hair and communication. You always think that you can outsmart a earth sign person. And this person is like looking as if, Jesus, really? Let it go, let it go, let it go. So I see a lot of you Librans is trying to balance some sort of a situation and is trying to offer some sort of a love. But I see whoever you're trying to offer love is you know, turning a blind eyes. They're turning a blind eyes. They don't want your love. I don't know what happened and what has transpired, but they're like turning a blind eyes. They're like, no, thank you. Whatever has transpired. I see a lot of you Librans are trying to, Libran men are trying to hold on money. You sold the family out. The family know that you are false. And you Libran men are trying to hold on some money. You choose money over a friendship and a family and they already know that. So they're like, you know, let it go. You know, you receive your money happy. Let's see how much and how long this money is going to be serving you. So a lot of you Libran men, you kind of outsmart yourself at this time. I see a corporation is aware of what you have done to a family, that you sold out a family for money. And they know, they are looking at you and they're thinking, Jesus, you know, what money will do and what people will do for money. A whole lot of you are kind of holding on your money. You're kind of offering love and using your money with your family. But I see that a lot of you, your family is like, you know, your foes. Whatever is transpiring is as if your family is thinking you're false, you're very false. And, a lot of you Librans, you need to reconsider what you have done. Because I see a lot of you Librans took money and sold out a family. The scale have two balance. So, balance whatever out. Temperance is coming in to balance out the situation with a whole lot of money. And a family is blind to what is happening because a corporation is recognizing what this family has done. A corporation recognizes how much this family have stolen from other people and other family. So here, Monday, Tuesday, I see some of you are pleasure seeking with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. This person is not interested in you. I see the Page of Cups. So the Page of Cups with a family, I see the family is really false. So they're going to be recognizing that you Libran family, something false about the family. I see that a lot of you are not recognizing that a corporation recognized that some of you sold out and got money to work against a family. I see a lot of you need to unleash. You need to unleash and take back your power. I see a corporation recognize how much money you Libran have took from a bank or financial institution and recognize that you and your family are fraud. Okay, so let that go. All right, so let's move on and see what else is coming out for you Librans. So I see secrets. And again, Librans, you have no secrets against a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, all right? Because they don't have no secrets. You and them have no secrets. I see a lot of you are trying to offer a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn something they're not interested. I see a Tower moment is going to be coming down for a young Capricorn person. Whoever this young Capricorn person is, or yes, this young Capricorn person is, their secret is now out and a Tower moment is down on a young Capricorn person. This person is between the ages of 18 and 50. A Tower moment is here for a young Capricorn person. They recognize what a young Capricorn person and a young Aries have done. Their secret is now over. I see they recognize that an Aries family was deceptive and an Aries family took money on the false pretend. I see the truth is going to be coming out about you Librans and your child and some sort of a relationship that you're in. I see a lot of you are going to be overcoming some sort of a play that was happening and transpiring. And I see an end is coming up for a child, or an end is coming up for some sort of a affair that a lot of you were having. An end is here for a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. People are now recognized who this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius is. An end is here for this person. They recognize that this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius tried to pull off some sort of a criminal offense. So I see they recognize that a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion person and this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person have took money on the false pretend. A bank and financial institution is recognizing who these people are and how these people have collaborate and took money on the false pretend. It is not a week for any changes. It's a week where truth is coming out about a child. People are recognizing who this child is. So I see a corporation is going to be trying to balance out some sort of a situation. This corporation recognized how a Cancer took a lot of money on the false pretend. And this corporation is now recognizing that there was some really deceptive play that was happening and transpiring. So I see a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person is showing up, a lot of you Librans, for who you are. This person is not turning their backs on you, because this person, this woman never trusts you. This woman and her partners, you know, they stand away from all of you because they don't trust people. And a lot of you think, oh, I have secrets. No, you have no secrets, okay? You have no secrets against the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman, because this woman was on top of her game and know that you, Libra, was not being honest in the first place. Some sort of a secrets come out about an Aries, Leo, or fire sign person. A tower moment came down on this person. A lot of you overcome a situation. People are now recognizing what was happening and transpiring. News is going to be coming in that you victorious overcome an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person. This person, a tower moment is coming down for this person. This person, an Aries family, a tower moment is coming down for Aries family. Some of you Libran were connected to this Aries family. Secrets come out about what you and an Aries have done to a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman and her partner. And an end is coming in because they recognize the foul play that some of you have done. I see that this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person is not even recognizing that an end is here for them. They're not even recognizing what is happening. That, you know, a total end. Some sort of a relationship that some of you have is going to come to an end because they recognize the relationship was only based on money. Then we see this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person together at work with their partner in order to collect a whole lot of money from a corporation institution. And they're now recognizing that they have a criminal, they have worked together, and I see an end is coming in. So an end is coming in for Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person and their partner that has took money on the false pretend from a government institute to organization, and people are now recognizing what they have done. I see if your mother is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, and your father, they are going to be, you know, helping you out. So if your mom is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, and their husband is going to be helping out some of you, but I see that their husband have turned their back, or your father have turned your back on you. I don't know what some of you did, but the father have turned their backs on you. So you gotta recognize that. I see a lot of you were pledge seeking because, you know, you think you receive some money and you have some money, and you're holding on to this money and was pledge seeking. And I see a tower moment is going to be coming down. So an Aries, whoever this Aries is, Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, a tower moment came down. And I see a lot of you Librans is going to be successfully overcoming this person. And I see some sort of news is coming in, that the end is coming in for a Leo and a Cancer, because they've recognized what a Leo and a Cancer have took a whole lot of money from a family that wasn't theirs. The secrets about you, Librans, are going to be coming out. Some sort of a secret that some of you Librans and your family held with a Cancer, it's going to be coming out. They recognize that a Cancer have paid you a whole lot of money to get some sort of a information, and they are going to be bringing an end to that. They've recognized that as you Cancers and Libran work with a Leo person in order to, and you are all connected and you are all family members and are all collected, and I recognize what they recognize. It's as if they recognize the collaboration that a Libran, a Leo, and an Aries is some sort of a family union, or they're connected in some sort of a way. A tower moment is going to be coming to an end for you Librans. You Librans who was having some sort of an affair. A tower moment is going to be coming down. The secret affairs that was going on, people are going to be speaking about it, and an end is going to be coming in. They're recognizing that a couple took money from a corporation on the false pretend. You Librans are also work paid from that money, and it's also connected to that couple. A tower moment is going to be coming down. A lot of you Librans wanted some sort of a new start, and a tower moment is going to be coming down on you Librans. I see that some of you Librans wanted to return to a Cancer. They recognize that you Librans and a Cancer have took a whole lot of money on the false pretend. And it's not all of you, ladies and gentlemen. Some of you, a couple that was hoping for some sort of a new contract, some sort of a new situation, I see yes, it is going to be happening. I see the energy of some sort of a secrecy is coming out about you Librans and a Cancer, so you gotta be aware of what was happening and transpiring. So a lot of secrets is going to be happening, where secrets are coming out, where you Librans and a Cancer have collaborated against a family, and it's all going to be coming out. So I see some sort of a good news is going to be coming in. They recognize what an Aries have done. A tower moment is coming down for Aries and their family. The secret that this Aries and their family was keeping is coming to an end. A lot of you, were you aware or weren't you aware? A corporation have recognized our Aries and their family. And you Librans work with them in order to collect money from a corporation institution on the false pretend, on the someone else's name, and created some sort of a fraud. Okay. Falsitum the money, and the corporation is a fraud that has happened and transpiring. A lot of you, that money was, you have lost a whole lot of money. They are, a corporation institution is investigating the case and is recognizing the play and what has happened and transpired. So they're now investigating the case and recognizing a corporation is going to be trying to balance out a situation and recognize that a whole lot of money would have been lost if some of you make some sort of a decision. And it's good that you didn't make the decision, because a Taurus Virgo or a Capricorn woman was recognizing that there was some sort of a false play. And if you notice, this woman is not upright, she's in a reverse, looking at, because she knows that there was some sort of a secret play that was happening, and this lady is looking at the secret play. So the secrets is now over. A tower moment, they recognize that people were, you know, kind of, you know, whatever they were doing, it's like people were kind of like, no, no, no. Then we see some good news is going to be coming in. Some sort of an offer could be coming up to give some sort of a new start. An end is definitely going to be coming in to an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and their child, because people have recognized that this person was not honest. Some sort of a dishonest play, and people are going to be recognizing that this person wasn't honest. A Cancer family have to pay back another family a whole lot of money. This Cancer has created a whole lot of problems for another family, and they have to repay the money. People are now recognizing that a Cancer was false. A corporation institution is now recognizing that a Cancer was false and abused someone else's information in order to acquire a whole lot of money. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's not a good week to do anything. Let it go. Let it go. Not a good week to do anything. You gotta let it go. I see some sort of a situation with a bank financial institution is going to be apologizing to some of you, because they recognize that an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person was false and has created a whole lot of criminal offense, either with data information, and was trying to facilitate it, and the secret came out. With the secrets coming out, what they're now recognizing is that they're going to be bringing an end. An end is coming up, because people are now seeing the truth, what a corporation institution was doing, and how they were trying to bring in a Leo person, or a Leo person try to get some sort of a data information, and Cancer was trying to do that, and they are coming down on these people and this situation in order to bring some sort of a balance. So be aware. Go crosswatch and see who is this Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, a Libran, because they're finding out the truth about a Libran and that a Libran was paid. You Librans were paid money in order to acquire some sort of information. I see some of you Librans sold out a family, and you're going to be regretting this. It's like you're going to be regretting this because people are going to be knowing what you have done. I see regrets is coming up for you Librans. A corporation institution is now finding out how data was leaked, some sort of information, some sort of communication, how it was leaked. And a corporation institution is also finding out that a Cancer and their family have stolen a lot of money on the false pretend. Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta go. Show your loves by thumbs up, crosswatch, ladies and gentlemen, to find out who is this Cancer, the secrets, because I see a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman. Throw out the secrets. I see some of you, your father or your husband is going to be turning their backs to you because they recognize that you have really created a whole lot of issues. Okay. I gotta go. I'm saying namaste until next time.